NASCAR's top drivers are on to the round of 12 in the chase for the NASCAR Sprint Cup.
Martin Truex Jr. will win at Chicagoland. Harvick will win at the Magic Mile.
As the field narrows, they must keep chasing.
The run to the team. We see it from here. Do it.
NASCAR's best will be under the lights and under pressure.
Trouble out of turn four.
As they race for the checkers in Charlotte, the chase for the NASCAR Sprint Cup continues Saturday in primetime on NBC.